Like, I was doing a lot of these, oh, I think he might flash. I'm going to sidestep at the wall, and we'll get caught by the flash. Or it's like, I think he's going to flash, and I'll backdash, he'll flash, and then, like, nothing happens. So being able to, yo, Chungus got us. He got us. They got us. All right. But yeah, I think that's the main thing we could have done better. They found us.
Round one.
Oh, that freaking curse. It's a costume there, friend. Also, what does LOV even stand for? I used to play Magic, so I thought it meant like Liliana of the Veiler or something. But. But he's taking a shower, exactly. Chungus' New Year's Eve surprise for me. Oh, nice. Oh, he got me.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh no! Our backdash. I don't think I've played his AK before. I've played his armor for sure. We're showing really a lot of highs. Not highs, a lot of dunks, rather, against him. Pretty interesting. Yeah, I don't want to get thrown.
Round one.
At some point, when's the run-up hop kick gonna come? That's so nasty. Oh, that's an interesting choice. Oh, there it is. I literally was like, I wonder where's the run-up hop kick. I forget that while standing, you gotta do nothing there, otherwise it's gonna hit you, right? So.
Fight.
Oops. Well, drop for a drop. Also, doing jabs after back one there is pretty smart, because if I do back four just raw, it'll beat it up. So jabs is the way.
Round three.
If you're trying to stop a taunt there.
Fight.
Oh no! Nah, we're dead. Nice stuff.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, good punish. Oh, I thought I broke one. Damn. I think I was slow. Oh, dang. That's smart. Yeah, I threw it away. Threw it away in that last moment, but we were losing for the rest of the round.
Get ready for the next battle.
I was looking for... Yeah, it's kind of interesting. Once you're at that range, he can either do the wall running too, or he can do the mid-high. And both are scary when your back's to the wall. At a certain distance.
Round one.
All right.
Fight.
Bit too many Northern Crosses from us. He's letting it happen. Nice. Pretty good. Honestly, I wonder if that would beat an orbital in that situation. Getting Dragunov. This feels more like Dragunov than it feels like Armor King, which is probably a good compliment, I would assume. Really good sidestep. Really good sidestep. That was smart.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, that is how you beat down 4-2-3. I have to remember that if I ever play against a Bryan that has that tech. I've never really played against anyone that actually lets it rip at the wall. I think it's because people don't expect the value to be very good because they're just thinking, oh, like, what are you going to get off a crumple stun? You're going to get down 3 plus... four, you know, two at the end of the wall, at the wall. So it's like, but being able to just walk all the way around is really good. Just a slight delay there. It's still tech rolling. I need slightly smaller moves right now.
Fight.
Wow. Woo. Maybe he sensed what I was gonna do next. That's why he did that. Oh no!
KO. Round three.
That was good.
Fight.
Do a shorter one because of the wall. Nice. I'm gonna miss it. Spamming the back fours. That's why you need to punish it, otherwise he can do it again. Oops, what am I doing? I'm a fool.
Fight.
Unfortunately, should have missed there. Nice. I need to hold the block longer because the reason that works, even though we've been ducking, is because it's slower move. Oh no, we're dead. Very good. Down back 2-3 super minus? I think so. Get ready for the next battle. It probably is. I was really slow, threw out a 10 frame, and it worked anyway. So I imagine it's probably launch. I didn't even notice the 3D glasses. That's even worse.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, the down back free loop has actually, like, helped me a lot. Oh, wow, that might. What? I've definitely broke one. Dang, I'm just bad at this game. Isn't that a two break?
Round three.
Minus 13, that's not nearly as good. That's a two break. I broke two last time. What am I doing? Oh, the setup.
Round four. Fight.
You gotta do nothing. Really slow with this. Ooh, that's got a cool backswing to it. Nice. That's challenge.
Final round. Fight.
I don't think I should be at that distance. Yes. Yeah, I should be play a little bit slightly closer. Whoa. That's scary. That's a two break. Reflexes to low parry that. We're beating the crap out of each other. Pretty crazy.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right. So, really, I think that from my perspective, this is turning into a what do we do around back one and hatchet? Fight. Mishima main. I thought I broke that too, damn. We really are bad.
KO. Round two.
Throwing us to the Verlander. Nice sidestep pop. interesting. I went for a jet upper there, and I forgot that he's got a pretty good option with the down one. That's a mid. Bit of a miss there. It's okay. Nice. How many times have I done that? It's like kind of bad habit of the day, I guess.
KO.
That's just a punish, so.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, just kind of focusing on what are the moves that can be punished here. There are some opportunities that we have, aside from, you know, we shouldn't really tunnel vision on the throws. Like, yeah, let's try and break the throws too, but like in general, I think we're trying to find those highs and trying to find those spacing opportunities right now while also making sure our offense is as unpredictable as possible. Nice, that's a good setup. So he can do the running four and then hot kick us. I didn't even realize that launched. Oh, mixed us up. I was looking for giant swing.
Round two. Fight.
Nice. We got a little bit greedy with our comeback in.
Round three. Fight.
Oh no, I pressed. Like, I think I didn't react fast enough, but still, that's kind of crazy. So rude. With these 3+4s. It does work, okay. Oh no. Look at these horrible. Horrible punishment. Horrible punishment. But yeah, what I'm thinking about is like, mainly what I'm thinking about is like trying to find the patterns, right? I see a couple and I'm trying to think like, what can I do to beat these? What can I do to set it up more? That was a really good mix-up, because I was looking for the low, and then I saw it coming. And we got hit by a mid instead. Good punish. Oh, nice. Good move. Gosh, that's sick. Okay. Interesting setup. Interesting setup. Got it? Oh. That's smart too, because we're not taking our frames honestly there.
KO.
That was cheeky too. Oh no! That's so slow. Are we still alive? Whoa! We threw it away. Maybe not. Oh my gosh, that was lucky. That was so lucky. I just threw stuff out. Like, I kind of had an idea, but I just threw stuff out. Good punish. Oh, that's a normal launcher. Uh-oh, we're just dead. What the heck? I've never seen that interaction before. Damn it. Wow, I've never seen that. I've never actually scooped that before. That's wild. That is some crazy interaction there. That's cool, though. I guess it is active at a mid, though. I thought, like, if you're closer, it'll hit at mid, and then otherwise it'll hit at low. So it's, like, really surprised that didn't trade, to be honest. That was a crazy interaction. Fight. Like I said earlier, I shouldn't be getting that far away because it puts him in an easy wall running situation. He's staying on the ground more. And using lows to start his offense. I broke one instead of Shining Wizard. That's good. Fight. Ooh, that's good timing. Some distance here. Okay. I tried something a little cheeky there. I did a Requiem. I wasn't sure if it would make anything like that. A little bit slow on the duck.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Oh, we were close. Wow, that was so lucky. The gods are smiling on us. Thank you. was really good. That was really good.
Final round. Fight.
Good stuff. Ooh, I was slow. I just wanted the wall here. Ooh. Nice! Good stuff, good stuff. Oh, it's 11, so we'll do one more and then we'll be done. I don't know if you're listening, but last one. Last one. Good games, though. Very good games. So the tracking, he's got this tracking like swipe that he does that's got a high extension after it. I wonder.
Fight.
Show him who the real American is. Alright, alright.
Fight.
What the heck? I've never seen that knock pick up like that. Game doesn't want it to happen.
Fight.
Good punish. Tired of that. No more of that. Really nasty. Ha! Oh, what a dick move. Oh, what a dick move. All right, great games, Chungus. Those were a lot of fun. We're going to go ahead and wrap up for today. That was a lot of fun, though. All right, y'all, let's do our sign-up off of that. GG's, GG's. All right, so if you're coming from YouTube, be sure and like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you want to. And if you want to watch it live, it's at twitch.tv/VonTiban, VonTiban. We stream Bryan Tekken on Saturdays and Sundays, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Central Time, so come check us out there. If you want to watch the variety stream, that's on Thursday evenings, 8:45 p.m. to 10:45 p.m. Central Time. Starting in Tekken 8, we're going to have variety characters for that day. And then if you have any questions for me, there's a Discord link down in the description below, so come join our community. But with that, again, Happy New Year. Thank you so much for all the support this past year in 2023, and I hope to see you more in the next videos to come. Bye for now.